Hey, what's up guys, I am Dhanesh from iGeeks blog, and in this video I am gonna show you how you can merge duplicate iPhone contacts. Even though iPhone contacts app doesn't feature merging options, there are two ways to remove the duplicated information from the address book. While one way to do it is by using a duplicate contacts remover app, the other method is to get it done using Mac via iCloud sync. So let's get started. In the first method, I am going to merge contacts using an app called Cleanup Duplicate Contacts. It's pretty simple and works reliably. But keep in mind, you will have to pay $1.99 to get your job done. Anyway, give it a shot. To get started, download Cleanup Duplicate Contacts on your iOS device. I have mentioned link of the app in the description area. Now launch the app once it is installed. Next, let the app access your contacts and allow notifications. Next up, tap on Analyze. Now the app will scan your entire address book and show you the total number of contacts, full duplicates and partial duplicates. And yes, it also shows the total number of contacts after duplicates are gone. Now tap on Review Duplicates. Up next, take a close look at all the culprits. You can tap on Filter Options to check out the full duplicates, partial duplicates on the name, email and phone. Once you are ready to get rid of the clutter, hit the Merge option. When using the app for the first time, you will need to authenticate the purchase. Do it and you are ready to go. Well, in the second method, if you have Mac and synced your iPhone contacts using iCloud, removing the duplicates is even easier. What you have to do is launch Contacts app on your Mac. Now click on the Cards menu and select Look for Duplicates. Next, the app will let you know the number of duplicate cards and duplicated entries. Well, duplicate cards are the ones that have the same name but consist of different information. Finally, hit Merge and it's done. That's all guys, this is how you can handle duplicate contacts on your iPhone. If you find this video helpful, give it thumbs up, share it and subscribe to this channel to easily access handy tips, reviews and more. I am Dhanesh signing off and will catch you in the next one.